when I leave here?
I think Iran is a great place. So in terms of business, the people are very good. So I think the main highlight of Iran is the people. So they are, I feel, the best. When you speak to them, the kind of respect they give you, the way they treat you. So you almost feel like a king when you come to Iran. So I can say the outsider is more like a Shah of Iran when he comes to Iran.
Iranian people are, for me, how I can explain it. Can I explain it in German?
Iranian is very good to the Chinese people, very good, well. And they will invite us to their home, you know. Sometimes invite you to their home is a very high level, not only in the restaurant. Today, for example, your father home, tomorrow my friend home, and get a party together. And same as in China, I think our two countries, some culture is same. Is same. Very good.
Nice, friendly, sympathetic.
We had a good time. Everybody was really friendly to us, and they see the opportunity to develop themselves with the products from, let's say, from West.
Ich finde, dass die Iraner sehr kulturvoll sind. Ich merke es vor allem, wenn die Iraner miteinander sprechen, dass die Stimme nicht erhöht wird und sehr entspannt miteinander gesprochen wird. Das merkt man wirklich in jeder Ecke, wo man sich auch bewegt. Es ist ein Land mit großer Kultur und ich fühle mich sehr wohl hier.
Absolutely the best words. I mean, I'm not sure that I haven't met every Iranian, but like in every place there are good guys, bad guys, not important. But I know I met lots of friendly and nice people here in Iran.
Iranian people are very kind people. You know, I had many cases, many stories with Iranian friends. All of them are very kind.